Among the four stages of cellular respiration, pyruvate oxidation is a kind of old one out. It's relatively short in comparison to the extensive pathways of glycolysis or the citric acid cycle. But that doesn't make it unimportant. On the contrary, pyruvate oxidation is a key connector that links glycolysis to rest of cellular respiration. Overview of pyruvate oxidation. At the end of glycolysis, we have two pyruvate molecules that still contains lots of extractable energy. Pyruvate oxidation is the next step in capturing the remaining energy in the form of ATP. Although it's made directly during pyruvate oxidation. In eukaryotes, this step takes place in the matrix, the innermost compartment of mitochondria in prokaryotes. It happens in the cytoplasm. Overall, pyruvate oxidation converts pyruvate, a 3-carbon molecule, into acetyl-CoA, a 2-carbon molecule attached in coenzyme A, producing an NADH, releasing 1-carbon dioxide molecule in the process. Acetyl-CoA acts as fuel for the citric acid cycle. In the next stage of cellular respiration, pyruvate oxidation step. Pyruvate is produced by glycolysis in the cytoplasm, but pyruvate oxidation takes place in the mitochondrial matrix in eukaryotes. So before the chemical reaction can begin, pyruvate must enter the mitochondrion, crossing its inner membrane and arriving at the matrix. In the matrix, pyruvate is modified in a series of steps. So here's the oxidation of pyruvate. The first one is a carboxyl group is snipped of pyruvate and released as a molecule of carbon dioxide, leaving behind the 2-carbon molecule. Step two, the 2-carbon molecule from step one is oxidized, and the electrons lost in the oxidation are picked up by NAD plus to form NADH. Then the last one is step three, the oxidized 2-carbon molecule and acetyl group highlighted in green is attached to coenzyme A, an organic molecule derived from vitamin B5, to form acetyl-CoA. Acetyl-CoA is sometimes called a carrier molecule, and its job here to carry the acetyl group to the citric acid cycle. The steps above are carried out by the large enzyme complex called by the pyruvate dehydrogenase complex, which consists of 3 interconnected by enzyme and include over 60 subunits at a couple, specifically to its cofactors. The pyruvate dehydrogenase complex is an important target for regulation, as it's control the amount of acetyl-CoA fed into the citric acid cycle.